Hey, Fernandos. Are you still alive, Fernandos? Are you still alive, Redbird? Matt, get back up here. I think it's about time I pass the torch to the guy that ran it for 10 years. I'm going to let him speak for a little while. This is really important to Matt and I. I just want a little moment with him. This guy taught me how to book for my band, and I wouldn't know how to do this today without him. So I'm going to let him MC for a while and tell you guys about Fernandos and all these bands. I think it's a pivotal moment in our music community, and I want to formally say right now that I want to thank Fernandos and Matt for everything they've done in the music community. So let's make some noise for Matt, please.
It's more make some noise for you guys. Make noise for you guys. Fernandos was always about you guys. We have always just worked there, and it's been our pleasure serving you guys. You guys were the ones that made Fernandos, the bands that have been on the stage tonight, and so many bands out there. That's what made Fernandos. It was all about you guys, not about us staff. We just worked there, poured beers, and the occasional avocado margarita. But it was all for you guys. It was all for you, and this is what it's all about. This is what it's always been all about. So, cheers to you guys. Cheers to Fernandos. May she rest in peace. This next band is, and you know what? I'm so stoked that I've got a piece of chicken in my pocket. Because honestly, I think I've seen this band the most be able to pull meat out of their jackets. And it's the only band that while they were on the road, I saw an Instagram post that mailed me pepperoni sticks, a t-shirt, and a CD. But they mailed it from Rutland to downtown. And I believe the story goes, the post lady was like, "You want me to mail this? It's like 5 minutes away." And Adam was like, "Sorry, Charlie." Was like, "No, it's gotta go through the mail." Ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, Charlie Handsome and the Brats.
Thank you.
with my tuning. All right, this next song is called I Don't Know How to Die.
Stuff. Jones and me tell each other fairy tales, and we look how the beautiful woman looking at you knows you. Runaway train never coming back. Runaway train never coming back. Gonna run away and then I'm not coming back.
Farm coming up. Right? And then we got Stone Tortoise. And give it up for all the other bands tonight. They were fucking deadly. Fucking fiction. All right. You guys are awesome. This song's called Mr. Rock and Roll. Guy was a fucking the man. All right.